Here is my demo of the Atari Punk bass mod. I actually put a switch so you could have both the normal Atari Punk with the new bass mod. So we're just using a simple switch. This is normal. I have it hooked up to my MIDI to the CV controller, and I have a MIDI controller to the left of me. This is the normal. I'm going to switch it to the bass. And we can switch it back. And that's it. I'll have the plans posted so you guys can go ahead and do it if you want to. Thanks.